this is nuts.
It is.
Oh,
that's a murder, Nova.
Looks like we're only running the one beam. Well, it's right in front of the grandstand. Here they go, Cats!
Bit of slack coming down to the... I'm going to call it the Datsun because that's what they really are.
Well, it is... Well, yeah, okay. Datsun is a Datsun.
Yeah, probably being driven by Bobby Bullpit himself.
Who's going to go the distance? Oh! Bit of power work off the smoke rocket! Well, Lance has obviously got a few drivers, mate. Not what we're used to with that little car.
Definitely not. Skyrocket now starting to close in now on Madanova Jr. They bring those cars tough over there in Korea, those little Hyundais. That was a double answer.
That was a ripper. He's got a sore backside, the bumper's hanging off. Here they come, kids. Right in front of the grandstand on Honda Checker. So we found out the name of the Lancer is...
Unfortunately for me, I've just forgot.
Something Take Two. Well, Lancer Take Two, that's right, LT2. We go green, here we go! Watch the far end! Oh, the Nissan looks the best one over the web there. Here comes the Snot Rocket!
Snot Rocket
again.
Yeah, same ramp too.
Oh, there's the bumper bar. The Mercedes bumper bar's gone. And all of a sudden, he gains about 30 horsepower.
These guys having fun. Are still going. We're about to get yellow.
Well, Morsi and Clark, both need a win.
I'd say Brian has brought an end to our ramp racing because the water truck's out.
And they're also coming to pick up the ramp, so they sent the ramp boys back to the pits.
There you go.